a box like this, click program here again, and the board is now getting programmed. As you can see, the LED is blinking now. Thank you for watching this video.